happened?
Hunters. They've been coming through here for days.
Sorry I wasn't here to help.
Nah.
Could you tell me about this antique I found? It, almost killed me.
I cannot help you. I've seen this symbol before. Please leave.
Wait! I can protect you from the hunters.
I'm not worried about them. I thought I left this behind in Volgograd. The flames have been lit. This is his jungle now.
Kraven?
Kraven off.
The flames have been lit. Huh.
Dude! MJ told me you almost died. You okay?
Hey, Miles. Actually, never felt better.
I should have been... Wait, really?
Positive. Hey, let me call you back. Got some bonfires to crash.
Okay.
Volgograd? Looks like it's for some kind of party. Wonder what they're celebrating. Pretty rude of Kraven not to extend an invite. Never stopped me before, though.
This celebration is even more grand than what we prepared for the lizard.
Do you think Kraven has finally found what he is looking for?
I followed him to the ends of the earth in his pursuit. Seen the disappointment on his face in every corner of the world. This feels special.
Then tonight, we drink.
Ugh.
have a city permit for that bonfire? Check in that shed. They're shipping in more luxury goods from Volgograd for this event? These shipments have to be coming in nearby. No airfields here. But what about the docks? Maybe something there can lead me to Kraven.
Again.
I told you! That's everything!
Where is the rest of our sheep?
Please!
That guy needs my help.
Help!
You are brave to steal from Kraven.
It wasn't
a lot of hunters for some vodka and caviar. Why is Kraven doing all this now?
It is just
it doesn't make any sense.
No one can hear you scream!
One second he's hunting supervillains, and now he's entertaining? Done a number on him at the zoo.
Sir, are you okay? I can take your shipment to your boss. Great! More of you! If you could just tell me where he is! Me and him have some unfinished business! Better go check on the dock worker. I did a number on him. Easy, easy. You're in pretty bad shape. Let me help you.
Hospital, please.
There's one close by. You're gonna be okay.
They thought they were going to kill me.
What did they want?
Some cargo went missing on the journey here. They thought I took it.
Sorry about the bumpy ride.
Oh.
They're safe. Now, where's the drop-off?
718, Kent.
I wonder how Harry's doing without the suit right now. Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I'm fine. What's happening?
Kraven, or Kravenoff, is hosting some party at 718 Kent. Figured I'd stop by.
It looks like a social club.
Hang on, I'm almost there. Busy night. Hope our VIP is here.
They're more riled up than usual.
Just keep your head down.
How are you getting in?
Kitchen entrance.
You should change. The classic Peter Parker look isn't gonna cut it.
Too bad my tux is at the dry cleaners. Huh? The suit could turn into a tux.
Oh, never did that with me.
Hey! Hey,
he's
you!
He's not gonna wanna let this
Come
go.
Take this to Mr. Kravenoff's bodyguard.
His bodyguard?
Dima! Move!
Well, sounds like your shift's starting.
Yeah.
I'll leave you to it.
Better go find Dima.
Order's up!
How are they eating so fast?
Don't keep them waiting, move!
Swanky. I clean up pretty nice. And I'm feeling great.
Wait, what?
Excuse me.
Interesting choice.
It reminds him of home.
Keep moving, or I'll break your bones.
A 300-year-old sleeping dart will never work.
You are so certain, are you?
Show me then.
I'll show him too.
Yes?
Take him. Let him squirm.
The poison is ancient, and you don't even know how to use that thing.
A true hunter. Adepts. Sleep well, my friend.
Those hunters were nuts. Can't believe the suit listened to me. Wish my suit had a neural interface like this. I could work with Harry, do the hero gig, and take a vacation all at once.
Did you see he had the tusks mounted upstairs?
Yes. He is proud of that kid.
Aye, he should be.
To get in and out of Wakanda undetected? Only Kraven could achieve this.
One of many stories on these walls.
Well, that's crazy.
That's probably the maitre d' by the podium.
Has one of the shield bearers arrived?
Yes. He is in the other room by the fire. Will Mr. Kravenoff be joining us this evening? There are some, quite right.
Damn. Kraven isn't here. Shield bearer. Huh. Sounds like a bodyguard to me.
him in half with my bare hands.
He's not your child. You kill him, you enter the grave.
It must be him. Your meal, sir.
What the hell is this?
Iron Man Mark I One looking ass motherfucker.
I deliver this to Mr. Kravenoff's personal bodyguard?
What makes you think I am him?
You know, you're huge.
Dima's very hungry. You should leave now.
So funny. I was just about to do that. He was looking up at that room. Gotta find the elevator. If that's just the shield bearer, how big is Dima gonna be?
Too scary. I don't want to serve him food anymore.
Just drop the plate and leave. Simple as that.
We'll see how you feel next time.
Coming through.
Oh, sorry.
Don't be sorry. Move!
Coming through!
This mess. If everything isn't perfect, we're all dead.
Coming through.
No, wait!
You guys fucking suck, bro.
I told you to wait!
You didn't!
I was just minding my own.
Come on!
Shut up, both of you! Pick everything up and let's move.
Find Dima, we find Kraven and his weird blizzard serum. Easy.
That's crazy, this dude's still getting wiped on there. That's crazy. Ezekiel looking ass?
Dima.
No shot.
Crap.
Wow.
Well, that explains the secret menu. Someone's a little hangry. A tiger. That's new. All right, let's give Dima something to eat that isn't spider flavored. That raw meat must be somewhere. There we are. Something in that study might help me find Kraven. But first, gotta break out the apron. Stakes out in the open. Might need a better angle to swipe it.
Uh-huh. Anyway.
That hunter's right there. What the hell was that? A meal fit for a Russian tiger bodyguard. That sounded weird. I have to make a few minor adjustments to this meal. Where's that sleeping hunter? A lot of bodies by that sleeping hunter.
Anyone hear that?
Shh, our little secret. Sleepy time for Dima.
Snooping time for Peter. If this doesn't work, there's only one other thing on the menu. Me. Hi, Dima. I'm back. And a little snacky snack. Mighty masterpiece. Guess Kraven's too cool for his own party. Should look around in case he left the lizard serum somewhere in here. So Kraven has a pet tiger. That tracks. You're not so scary, are you? Must have just missed him. Kraven praying?
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Don't see Kraven's lizard serum here. But what are these potions? Wonder if this is how he's so freakishly strong. Didn't know hunting could be so existential. Serum. These drugs are for late-stage chemotherapy. Are these Kravens too? Chapel prepared. Saint Sophia's only a few blocks from here. Kraven has to be there with the serum. Time to move. It's not what it looks like?
Keep him alive.
Okay, suit. Let's see what you can really do. Harry did not tell me it felt like this. How I like to fight. Okay, suit. Let's see what you can really do. Harry did not tell me it felt like this. How I like to fight. I'm a one-man army now. I could get used to this.
Get me out! Yeah.
Don't get in sight! Don't move!
Gotta get to the chapel quick. That was fun.
Hey, Pete. Any luck?
No Kraven yet. But I think I know where he is.
How's the suit?
Weird. It's like it knows me. Don't worry, buddy. I'll take care of everything. Promise. Webs are back. It's you! I knew that was our meet cute back there, I knew it! I'd love to get to know you better, but I got some business to take care of. See, your boss has been up to no good lately. This is my city, not his jungle. He killed Scorpion. Let the lizard loose! And he stabbed me pretty good! I'd like a word with him, especially about that last part! Ugh!
These guys?
Enough song and dance. I'm coming, Kraven. Here to pick up a serum order for a Dr. Connors?
You have hunted me. This is good. Let's see if you have the strength to finish what you started.
Well, that's not good. No, Kraven, don't catch on. Oh my god, bro.
I'm just here to save my friend.
He caught on. Nice. Oh yeah.
Later. MJ! I got the serum! On my way back to Emily May!
How'd it go?
Really well. Things just got a little intense with Kraven. He's somehow stronger than he looks, if you can believe that.
Hey, the important thing is that you're okay, and you got the serum. You did great, buddy. I'll start prepping the gear.
How'd it really go?
It was totally... I didn't want to worry Harry. Kraven knows now that the suit malfunctions when it's within range of certain frequencies.
How bad is the malfunction?
Not pleasant, but I can handle it.
Well, I'm glad you're all right, but watch yourself out there, too. Let me know how things go at the lab.
Absolutely. Talk soon.
Well, that's interesting.
Checked out the old hospital that the flame said he'd beast. It's guarded, but nothing we can't handle. You ready?
I still think it's a trap. We need a plan before we go in.
Sure. There's a rooftop near the hospital. We'll talk there.
See you soon.
Okay, friends, my feeds are blowing up about the commotion out in Jersey. A fire at the old zoo? A secret hunter base? And Spider-Man trying on his friend's black suit? Things are getting weird out there, folks. I mean, I know there's a lot of excitement about SM's black is the new black look, and I mean, it is fire and all, but isn't it just a tad moody for our friendly neighborhood so-and-so? No takers? Just me? Okay, well, you know, you come to me for the real, so I'm just trying to deliver. Stay safe out there, y'all.